she?
Get into the kitchen.
Adulterer!
Your monster!
You disgusting swine!
Who is she?
Anna, I've told you never to bother me here at work.
Who is she?
We have been through all that. Get into the kitchen.
Why didn't you come home last night?
Leave me alone. I'm trying to work.
Is she prettier than me?
Is she prettier than you? I'm prettier than you.
No. Let her stick on your shirt.
Well, nobody's perfect.
I know she's not the first.
I hate you. I've hated you from the moment I first married you. You're a grotesque.
Lascivious adulterer.
Don't you dare call me that again until I have looked it up.
Adulterer! Adulterer! Lascivious adulterer!
Silence when you're shouting at me.
Lascivious adulterer. Lascivious adulterer is a man that is a lascivious adulterer.
What kind of book is that? You are a monster and a monster in that order.
Fritz plays around with the floozy.
Schwein, get out of my office. We go get... I'll break every bone in your ox's body. Do you realize I could slay you any moment I like by using the great bird pseudo method?
Oh, gosh. Gosh, plun.
Get out of here. We'll finish this later.
Don't be a bit surprised if I take the children and leave for good.
Am I late?
No. As a matter of fact, you are just on time.
Come, come. Make yourself nice and comfortable. We will begin.
Women have always been a big problem to me, Dr. Fussbender.